No one deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Joy!
Ronan, help!
Not another step.
No, not you, Rex. This has nothing to do with her, Abigail.
Oh, but it does. For 300 years, we have executed the witches who corrupt our fair city.
Down there, let's go.
Those who try to mask their demonic contract and leverage powers they should never possess.
Just like you have.
Don't you dare compare me to her!
Easy. Put your hands up!
Help!
Don't do anything stupid.
Hands up! Stop what you're doing. Hands up! Do it now!
Abigail, stop! Rex, you piece of shit. What are you doing? Not now.
This was you.
Once you're getting closer to the truth.
Ronan, do something!
Hold tight, kid. I'm on my way.
Time is upon us, Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sin.
This can't be happening. You want to use memories against me? Two can play at that game.
The truth about your death, but I still don't know the truth about mine. Did you use Rex to kill me?
Rex was my most influential. The most respected, the most feared official in town. Of course I did.
Could Rex have done it? Rose's killer had blue eyes.
I didn't use the same killer for every murder.
Baxter. Why did you kill Baxter?
I eventually kill all the killers I use. Especially the ones who get close to the truth.
Ah!
I wasn't close to the truth in the apartment. I wasn't one of your killers. Why did I have to die? I wouldn't. How could I? You made me kill her. If I'm going out, you're coming with me.
We all got a dark side, sometimes obvious, sometimes not. If we're lucky, we keep our dark side hidden. By law, Rex was a killer. But the law doesn't always see the truth. Fortunately, Joy did, and she would never press charges. She might even help Rex cover his tracks. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than I was at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. She's paid her dues. And committing a few small crimes searching for your mom? Well, even the coldest cops would forgive those. Hasn't been a Bell Killer murder since the night Abigail met her final end. But the case never officially closed. But memories fade, time heals. With luck, Salem will move on and find peace. Death repays debts, my father always said. Forever I believe that. But truth be told, this life ain't over until you're honest about what you owe. Set everything right. Settle your debts. Only then can you move on.
Ronan?